On this 75th anniversary of D-Day, the day that young men stormed Normandy to make sure that the world was free, I'm reminded of the sacrifices of that generation. In fact, I have these things in my office from my late grandfather. One grandfather served in the U.S. Army, was a Ranger. The other was in Pearl Harbor and on the USS Oklahoma when attacked. So today is a thank you and a reminder of all the sacrifices that were made on D-Day at Normandy to ensure that we have a free world.